title came about, it's a simple story, actually. We were all literally in sort of Welsh borders in... had got the Marx Brothers movie, A Night at the Opera. And I remember just sort of sitting down, we were settling down after dinner. You know, Saturday night, it was our night off, and we weren't going to do any more work. And Fred and I looked at one another and went, oh, it's a good title. Good title, because we'd just been doing this sort of mock operatic thing for Bohemian Rhapsody. And then I think everybody just sort of thought, yeah, good title. In those days, there were things called telexes, and Groucho telexed us. And so somebody set up a meeting and we were invited for lunch. So we went to Groucho Marx's house for lunch. Well, actually, three of us did. John chickened out. And he was a character. He had the attractive nurse. And then he suddenly had the attractive piano player come in. And so he sang a couple of songs for us. Lydia, that encyclopedia.
Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Lydia, the tattooed lady.
And something about a woman from Omaha.
There's a place called Omaha, Nebraska.
And then he said, will you sing us? Sing. So we went, oh, yeah. We don't have a guitar, you know, no instrument. He said, oh, no, we got one here. So they produced this Spanish guitar out of nowhere. So we sang 39 for Groucho Marx.
Don't you hear my call, though you're many years away. Don't you hear me calling you.
If you were going in and get drunk, you wouldn't dare. Are you really?
Of course I am.
Brought the charming family with you?
Whenever I can get a free drink, I'll go anywheres.
You bet your life.
That's a very funny answer.
Don't you hear my...